The Antonio Project present unboxing satellite mentul SKF TKSA 41 and how to use.
Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. So what we are going to do at this time? This time we are going to unboxing. I have this blue sweet case. This one is Saf Alignment Tool SKF TKSA 41. We are going to unboxing this Saf Alignment Tools. So let's check out what is inside. This is all you got when you are purchasing this sub-alignment tool, SKF TKSA 41. The content of case as follow. This one is monitoring unit M. And this one is monitoring unit S. There are two monitoring unit. Monitoring unit S to be mount at stationary shaft. Monitoring unit M to be mounted on the shaft of movable. That's why the letter written M, this meaning is movable. And this one, you write the S, it means that this is stationary. As you can see, at the face of this mounting unit, there are on-off push button, also the USB charging here, also here USB charging. So be careful, this one is a laser. As you can see, there is marked with the yellow, and this is indicate the laser. Don't point out directly at your eyes. And there are two shaft V bracket. This one you can use for mounting this monitoring unit to the shaft. And then other is chain. There are two set of chains, and then at the chain there are bolt and nut that can be used for fitting this mounting unit and this bracket on the shaft and make it firmly fitted on this bracket. Another is 90mm shaft extension, only for this type TKSA 41. And other is measuring tape, and then chain tightening rod, two pieces USB cable, and one adapter or power source. And then others, the most important thing is this one is display unit. As you can see on the display unit, red button used for switch on. You can just press about 1 second, then the display unit will switch on. And then also there is a camera here on the back side. The camera can be used for take any picture after completion of the alignment or before. And the top side there are 4 ports. 2 port is for USB, this one to USB, this one used for charging. And then other one, this one is for transferring the data. And then other is power source jack for charging. After putting the USB to the port, then you can place the mini USB to the monitoring unit. Then plug this AC adapter to the power source. Then, as you can see, this is light on. Then loading. Then someday we will charging. See? Now it's charging. And then how to use this sub-alignment tool? Let's check out my animation. Let's go.
Following is the part name of sub-alignment tool SKF-TKSA41. Display unit. On the top of display unit, attach ports which consists of as follow: USB port 2 pieces, mini USB 1 piece, 1 piece DC jack port. And on the back side, attach camera. And the bottom side, power on off button located. Monitoring unit M. Power on off. Laser light. Indicator light. Laser reflection level to receive the head of opponent laser reflection line. Locking knob to lock the monitoring unit position. Laser position adjustment knob to adjust head of laser. This monitoring unit to be mounted at movable shaft. Monitoring unit S. Power on off. Laser light, indicator light, laser reflection level, locking knob. This monitoring unit to be mounted at stationary shaft. Shaft V bracket to be used for mounting monitoring unit. Chain with tightening bolt for fitting shaft V bracket to the shaft. Measuring tape. Assembling of shaft alignment tool to the pump after completion of overhauling for alignment between pump and motor. Install coupling bolts, then fit shaft P bracket to the motor shaft and pump shaft. Then install chain to the bracket and tighten the tightening bolt. Mount the monitoring unit M to shaft motor and monitoring unit S to pump shaft. Then tighten the tightening knob. Measure the distance. A. Distance between monitoring unit S and monitoring unit M shaft V bracket. B. Distance between monitoring unit S to motor forward bolt. C. Distance between motor forward bolt to half bolt. D. Distance between monitoring unit S to middle of coupling will automatically appears. Thank you. power on display unit, then the system will load the program. When monitoring unit SNM being switched on, Bluetooth connection will establish and battery status of monitoring unit will appear on the top right of display unit. Adjustment of the laser. Adjustment laser reflection of monitoring unit. At first, adjust monitoring unit S by releasing locking knob and align laser line to align with red line of monitoring unit M. Then tighten the knob. Next, adjust laser line of monitoring unit M to align with monitoring unit S red line by turning laser alignment knob. Entering dimension. Enter the measurement value to the designated column below the letter as the previous measurement, then set the tolerance. Taking measurement. Turn monitoring unit as per the direction shown on the display unit. The direction is following the blue wedge. 9 o'clock or minus 90 degrees, 12 o'clock or 0 degrees, 3 o'clock or 90 degrees. When position it within the blue wedge, the wedge becoming green. Click on the next arrow to take measurement. Follow the steps as shown on the display unit until all three places of measurement completed. When all measurement is completed, the result is showing in the display unit, whether horizontal and vertical alignment is within tolerance. Green check symbol means it is within tolerance. Red cross symbol means that the value is out of the tolerance and necessary more adjustment. Two orange zigzag symbol means close to the tolerance. Live vertical correction for shimming. By rotate monitoring unit to 0 degrees, correct the alignment by following the arrows. Add or remove seams to achieve the selected tolerance. Live horizontal correction. By rotating monitoring unit to 90 degrees, the red arrow indicates the direction to go. Correct the alignment by following the arrows. When the value is out of the tolerance, repeat the measurement after adjustment of the motor position. By adding or removing seams for vertical alignment and for horizontal position, move forward or up motor to left or right position until all values is in the tolerance marked by green check symbol. Following are the symbols meaning on the display unit. Change tolerance. Finish and create report. Seam measurement. Out of tolerance. Within tolerance. Close to tolerance. Target line. Angular misalignment. Parallel or offset. Repeat measurement. Fit value. Following is the self-alignment report sample generated from the display unit. As you can see that all value having green check symbol, it means that the alignment is within the tolerance. I think that's all my video about SKF TKSA 41 and how to use it. Thank you for watching my video. If you think that my video is helpful, please click like and subscribe button. Your contribution by subscribing my channel is highly appreciated. See you in my another video. Bye-bye. Antonio Rogier.